Hello students, I'm here for grade 1. Take out your maths textbook and page number 5454. Page number 5454. Here write down CW and today's date 28th September 2020. Okay? How many altogether? How many altogether? See, look at here one example. In this cat hands, how many flowers? 1, 2, 3, and 4 flowers. And in this 1, 2, and 3. 3 flowers. So, total how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 flowers. Okay? Now, count how many puppies? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So, right here, 4. And here 1 and 2. So 2. Count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 puppies. Okay. Now count how many stones? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So here write down 4. And in this hand 1, 2, 3 and 4. Count all together. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 stones are here. 8 stones. Okay. Now page number 5555. Page number 5555. Here also write down CW. And today's date 28th September 2020. Okay. Now look at here example 1, 2 plus 1, 2 and 3. So total 5. Here 2 plus 3, 5. Same. Now look at here 4 plus 2. So 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And here 2. 1, 2. Count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So write down here 6. Same like that 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Right here 6. 3 plus 6. So 1, 2, 3. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Count all together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write here 9. 7 plus 0. 7 plus 0. 0 से हम कोई भी number count करते हैं तो उसका answer same आता है. 7, 7. Okay? 0 plus 9? 9. 4 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. So count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 3 plus 6. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 7 plus 0, 7. 0 plus 9, 9. Understand? This is the addition. Thank you.